Hey guys, so I'm doing another vlog, but this vlog is very important because this one is all about my next series called The Recovery. The storyline of it was just about me recovering from when I got back from the mental hospital. And like you know, all my dances have a meaning to them. So each song is a different stage of where I was at when I got out and would help me recover in the end. And in this video, I'm going to show you clips from episode 1 because it's a duet with my friend Allie and me. And you guys can see the process of all that, and I really hope you like it. So stay tuned.
So yeah, we should try this.
Would you be okay if
wearing the merchandise?
Yeah,
we're going for a nice
right now.
Yeah, on the trail on this beautiful day, just enjoying life. It's the day after we record the duet, and this amazing camera guy right here did it for me. So thank you a lot.
With this next series, it's really important to me, so I will keep you guys updated with the storyline of what I'm trying to give off this series and the recovery. But I don't have a dance, but I do have a little kind of complimation or compilation. I don't know what it's called really. I just do it. But I have that just showing you how I got to where I am now, and I hope you enjoy. But I will keep you updated on the storyline of my next.
The strong, the mighty. The forces of evil can never destroy the powers of the Wonder Man. And though the most formidable journey lies ahead, only one will prevail. Wonder. Wonder. Wonder Man!
jeans, Air Ones, and a white tee. 06 hanging out the window like ye. High feet on one, off a bottle might be my tree. Smoking Agent Orange, high C. Back when me and Marty was recording at my mom's, most of y'all were chasing round bops. I was in the lab, only hoping that my job never would be based around mops. Now I'm on, yeah, she know, love me cause my ego. Girls and the drugs always follow us where we go. Hey, where the bay at? Shouts out to J-Ann. Looking for the party girls, let me know where they at. Skinny rich girls always asking where the yay at. Throw a house party like, cool, where you stay at? Turn upside down, let her twerk on the wall. Took her to the bathroom and did work in the stall. Yeah,
they used to tell me I couldn't go to
it ain't funny what I've been through. Your enemy can be some kin to
that's
you.
Right.
I started off hella broke. Hung around people that's older than me, took notes. Mama worked 3 jobs on the weekends. Used to help her wash the walls at Mare Island.
Mare Island?
And Vallejo Naval Houses. Having a roof over my head was my allowance. The oldest of folk, young adult, surrounded by grief, big dreams and hope. They hate it and they doubt. How did you take it? Took it with a grain of salt. I wanted it badly, they couldn't stop me, indie. Hey, label wanted to sign.
Who you grew up on?
Grew up on Short and Freddie B.
Who else?
Magic Mike and Calvin T.
They used to tell me I couldn't go to
from the BART train to a tour bus. Still the same game except I'm pulling more sluts. More butts, more bucks, never giving more fucks. Did it my way, I'm never taking shortcuts. Raised in a town like, fool, who put you up on, huh? E40 Mac Dre is who I grew up on. I've been selling game, got you if you need a cue up on. You can check my resume, see every beat I threw up on. Smoking on grapes, rolling up, swishers, no papes. Back of the ghost, closed drapes, I'm a boss tycoon. Girls in the crowd all swoon. Super high, I'm off to the moon. And I vanish with your girl, then I take her to my room. She wants me to slay, okay, that means doom, boom. And it's to be expected, knew this would happen as soon as she texted.
They used to tell me I couldn't go to
shoes, what did I say so? If you think you can make these moves, what did I say so? That's what you're about now, cool, say it out loud. When you had the chance to, why didn't you say so? If you're about it, what did I say so? I said, if you're about it, what did I say so? But honestly, I can't tell what you're hating for. But if you really wanna say it, then what you waiting for? Click, click, go by the case lows. Ice buckets where they place those. Blowing pesos, I don't chase those. If she's down, she'll say so. In which case, we'll switch places. Leaf in the whip, it ain't no telling where. her face goes. The whole bay knows I'ma be the next to win. Real ones only standing next to him, doubt it, guess again. 40's like my uncle, HBK is like my next of kin. Square BZ's all up in my ear, stop pestering. Let us in, me and all my brethren. Smelling like money and that baby lamb let the skin. You might get it in, yeah, but just for now, cause in the end, real ones survive while you fuckboys will never win. So,
if you think you can fill these shoes, well then say so. If you think you can make these moves, well then say so. That's what you're about now, cool, say it out loud. When you had the chance to, why didn't you say so? If you're about it, well then say so. I said, if you're about it, well then say so. But honestly, I can't tell what you're hating for. But if you really wanna say it, then what you waiting for?
Real ones I fuck with who don't do no fuck shit. Like real talk, what's up with y'all? Stay on some sus shit. This though I must get you lames, got me upset by so much. Might just turn vampires when dusk hit. Wow, I am not normal, irregular. Let's be sure they want my spot, but it's less deserved. Regular, degulars, where do you get the nerve? I fuck with real ones, the rest get curved, y'all. I think I like her, later I'll have sex with her. That is if I end up even texting her. She'll come through, then let the rest occur, rest assured. Yes, but she won't end up resting here, no.
No.
You know, pay attention.
If you think you can fill these shoes, well then say so. If you think you can make these moves, well then say so. That's what you're about now, cool, say it out loud. When you had the chance to, why didn't you say so? If you're about it, well then say so. I said, if you're about it, well then say so. But honestly, I can't tell what you're hating for. But if you really wanna say it, then what you waiting for?